just got out of the women's chain gang. Yay! You're probably wondering why I was ever in it. Well, I said McDonald's on fire. I'll read the newspaper. See? Wanted sucks, then a local McDonald's burned down by manager Cassandra Sherlock. That's me. This is me in the bathroom cleaning. I cleaned the toilets. And, this is a picture of me frying fries. This is a family. And me going into work on the first day of school. I mean, work. Grandma came with me. Well, so I learned how to walk in the chain gang. It was quite exciting. I mean, really good friends. This lady, she sold me hot for $2. It was really good, but he told me I'm not supposed to eat it. You're supposed to, like, I don't know. I don't remember. But, well, I'm going to meet my pets again for the first time in, like, a year. Well, not really a year. Like 3 weeks. Well, 3 months. Okay. I don't remember his who. Oh, well. Who cares about him? Just keep it a big trouble anyway. I gotta go. Grandma's calling me in my mind. Bye!